In the world of reverse engineering, accurately identifying materials is critical to creating successful parts. Small differences in material composition can have significant effects on strength, corrosion resistance, and other important properties. The most common parts we reproduce are made of metal. For these, we utilize X-ray fluorescence technology, or XRF, to obtain precise material readings. The XRF device uses X-rays to measure an object's elemental composition, which is compared against an extensive materials library to identify the exact materials used. Our portable XRF can be used on samples of any size or shape, produces results in seconds, and is completely non-destructive. The metallic components we test are most commonly copper alloys and alloy steels. However, the XRF cannot detect light elements such as carbon. For materials with lighter elements, like carbon steels, we employ our optical emission spectroscopy system. The OES system utilizes a high energy arc to vaporize a small portion of sample material. For parts made from organic materials, including plastics and rubbers, we rely on our Fourier Transform Infrared Spectroscopy Unit, or FTIR. Samples are placed on an optical crystal and exposed to infrared light, which causes the sample to emit energy. This unique energy signature is matched to a corresponding signature in a materials library. Like the XRF, the FTIR is completely non-destructive, and results are fast, meaning that valuable customer-supplied samples can be returned quickly and undamaged.